mighty Hercules who's going to be meeting Bam Bam Bigelow. Tonight, you're going to have to go it alone without Bobby the Brain Heenan, your manager. He has been injured. The extent or severity of those injuries at this point in time are unknown. But needless to say, you've got a big battle ahead of you.
Oh, yeah. You know, Gene Oakland, it's the same old story. If Bobby Heenan, if the King, if Andre the Giant, if Hercules does something wrong, you know, everybody calls us henchmen. Everybody says we're thugs. Everybody calls us assassins. Like we're doing something really, really wrong. But how about when Hulk Hogan does something, everybody thinks it's all right. He's an angel.
Okay, let's move on to the subject of Bam Bam Bigelow, your target tonight.
Bam Bam Bigelow, I'll tell you what. Tonight when I put that full Nelson on you, I'm going to squeeze you so hard, your head's going to turn red, and your eyes are going to bug out, just like the manager is.
All right, stand by. It's going to be Hercules and Bam Bam Bigelow as this man heads to the ring without the services of manager Bobby Heenan. Vince, let's go back to you.
What a powerhouse this Hercules is. 275 pounds. Hercules is extraordinary.
Yeah, but as Mean Gene the Hot Air Machine said, he's without the services of Bobby the Brain Heenan, and that's going to throw his game plan off.
Oh, really? Maybe not. Could be a plus on the part of Hercules Hernandez. Hercules really getting up for this matchup, as is the next guest of Mean Gene Okerlund.
Bam Bam Bigelow, welcome to Saturday night's main event.
Dom said he was going to take me to the big time. This is it.
Yes, and Hercules says he has other plans for you tonight. He says he's going to squeeze you so hard, you're going to sprout red hair like Oliver.
When I get done with that jump, he's only going to have one link in his chain.
You know, Oliver Humperdinck, it's quite apparent to me that Bobby Heenan is still bitter about your signing, Bam Bam. Does that concern you?
You know what I mean, Gene? If he was half the manager he says he is, he'd be here right now with Bam Bam and I wouldn't he?
Good point. Yeah. I thank you very much, gentlemen. Oliver Humperdinck, Bam Bam Bigelow, Vince, let's go back to you.
My goodness, what a matchup. These two powerhouses are going to go at it. Take a look at Bam Bam.
You know, the problem I have here, though, McMahon, is real simple. I can't determine who's uglier, Bam Bam or that little red-headed troll Humperdinck.
Troll? It doesn't matter who's uglier. It matters who's better. Is Hercules better or is it Bam Bam Bigelow? We're going to find out in just a few minutes when we return to have this extraordinary matchup. But a word from the World Wrestling Federation champion, Hulk Hogan. Just ready to start up Big Bam Bam Bigelow. And Hercules Hernandez ready to lock up. Hercules. Oh, look at this. Showing his muscularity to Bam Bam Bigelow, who seems a little unimpressed.
Well, I'll tell you, Hercules is trying to psych Bam Bam out, but how are you going to psych out a guy who's ugly as Bam Bam?
What do you mean ugly?
I mean, he is ugly.
Just because he has all those tattoos all over his head?
You could use a few of those.
Bam Bam now. Trying to exert his awesome power. It'll be tested with that of Hercules.
And look at that little humper face outside the ring watching everything. You know he'll interfere if he gets a chance. Look, he's already got Bam Bam ready to punch with a closed fist. You can tell Humperdinck's not going to let him obey any rules in wrestling.
That's Humperdinck. Oliver Humperdinck.
Oh, Humperdinck, right.
Hercules, circling around. Here he goes to the ropes. And a... Oh, what a nice shoulder block, but he went nowhere with it.
And I'll tell you, Hercules is a powerful man, so that shows you the force. And Bam Bam.
Hercules comes at him again. And oh, this time almost Hercules knocked down to the canvas.
This is going to present a real problem to Hercules because he's used to winning matches by strength. And he may have to win this one on finesse.
Hercules now circling Big Bam Bam Bigelow. Here he comes at him. Lift the knee to the chest area. And again. Hercules hammering away to the back of the head. Hercules another knee to the midsection. Hercules hammering away on Bam Bam Bigelow.
Hercules.
Oh, look out. Hercules whipping Bam Bam to the buckle, and Hercules moving with an elbow that missed.
Hercules may be in trouble now. He doesn't dare let Bam Bam get him down on that mat. He's got to stay away from this big guy.
And Bam Bam hammering away, trying to set up Hercules. No, nice reversal. Off the rope, Bam Bam. Hercules missing off the rope again.
Oh, he didn't miss that time. Hercules with an elbow. Hercules with a forearm.
Hercules now trying to get up ahead of steam. Here he comes. Oh, my Bam Bam. Knocked over the top rope. You may never see him again, my goodness. Could you see him go over the top rope?
Well, I'll tell you what, it took Hercules three times to knock him over that top rope. But once he did it, this guy come down and hit hard all 350 pounds of him.
Bam Bam is tough. Can you believe that? He just went over the top rope to the outside, and he's right back up on the apron.
Yeah, but he's very vulnerable now. And look at who Hercules is measuring him with those forearms. Bam Bam seeing stars right now. I bet he's looking for another tattoo pilot.
Well, you can bet Hercules is looking for victory as he bends Bam Bam back over the rope again. Getting ready to deliver yet another forearm. And wait a minute. Bam Bam tries to strap him over. Hercules blocking it. Hercules pulling back. Bam Bam pulling over and over to go.
Whoa, he snapped him all the way out to the floor, and both men are on the floor now. Watch out for Humper Face. He's going to interfere.
Bam Bam with a forearm. Bam Bam with the right hand. And they're hammering away on the outside of the ring.
Can't see an advantage with either man. They're going toe-to-toe right out there. The fans, they're up on their feet. Boz, sit down. I told you I'd sign autograph for you later. The guy loves me. I can't help it.
Bam Bam with Hercules. Wait a minute. The bell has rung. Bam Bam rolls back in.
We got an obvious double count out here. Both men on the floor.
They were outside hammering away. I think maybe they weren't even listening to the count. Let's find out.
What's he doing?
Women!
You can talk.
I am come all the way out of here to Seattle and have a draw. I came out here to let me a winner or a loser. And if you got any guts, let's finish.
Well, I'll tell you what. Hercules definitely has the guts. He's going to get back in that ring if Bam Bam challenges him like that. He's not going to get disgraced in front of the whole civilized world.
Bam Bam Bigelow issuing the challenge. And I agree with Jesse. I think Hercules is going to try it again. And we'll be back.